next moves on the team is probably Bo Thompson.
Probably Bo Thompson.
He does the head shake.
Well, he always does the head twitch when he dances.
Best dance moves on the team, it's definitely Nate Brecklin, because you wouldn't expect it because he's so quiet, but you just look at his feet and he just kind of like glides around and you don't really expect it, so it's pretty funny.
James Reed does, yeah, he go-to stanky leg. Always does it.